you know, new governor-elects, meeting the leadership in Washington. It's the first time we've been to the Hill to meet the leadership. It was very good. It's a very cooperative type of atmosphere. Leadership in Washington wants to work with the governors, and the governors want to have a say in what's happening in Washington.
What are your top priorities for what you want to accomplish during this visit? I know you're headed to the White House tomorrow.
Yeah, we're heading to the White House tomorrow. My big priority was basically meeting leadership, and tomorrow is, I believe that much of the meeting, or much of the day, is going to be on Homeland Security issues. And we're listening and meeting people. This is basically getting to know, put a face to a name. But as we move forward, and I told the leadership here today that, like some many of the other governors, that we need to take a look at K-12 and we need to look at health insurance for our people. We got to keep our people insured, and we got to keep our people healthy, and we got to do it affordably.
Anything else you want to share with the folks back at home? No. That's it? All right.
The weather in Washington is not any greater than Maine right now.
Yeah, we think it's pretty chilly. But.